And my days are a little fucked up, but in the next day or so, I don't know exactly when, but we're releasing a new song. So if you guys want to go fast. And before we continue, by God dang, I would like to say the biggest motherfucking congratulations, motherfucking laces to each and every single one of y'all. It doesn't matter what you want to do in this life. Keep being yourself. Keep living your life. Keep living your truth. Keep living your dream, because no one can fucking stop you! It doesn't matter whether you want to be a zoologist or a cryptozoologist or a cobbler. Do whatever the fuck you want to do, because no one can tell you shit, and you kick so much fucking ass it's not even fucking funny! Thank you for giving me the confidence and the courage to chase my dreams, and I hope y'all do the fucking same. Chase your fucking dreams and don't ever fucking stop, ladies and gentlemen. Play that shit, look at us!
That shit don't change ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was on. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say the magic. Now I'm jumping on a billion, yeah. And I know it's gonna matter, yeah. But I know I ain't gonna have it, yeah. Put the money in my savvy, yeah. I'm using like I had it, yeah. I've been running through the valley, yeah. But they didn't let me last it, yeah. Hit me with one hand like it falling. But I don't need nothing with us in my calling. Everyone crying on me cause I'm falling.
Everything
comes
from like I'm in the border. Go, go.
I wanted to say really weird last couple of years, and I just wanted to say how fucking badass it is to be able to have fucking people just go and hang out and just celebrate life under one fucking roof and just listen to fucking music, ladies and gentlemen. And thank you so very fucking much for letting me be a part of that 2 nights in a row. Manchester, y'all's energy has been fucking insane! And I appreciate your love and your support over these years. I've been doing this for almost, say 9 years. I'm 27 years old now, about to be 28, and I'm a proud father. Make some noise for the girl dads in the building tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise for every fucking father, for every mother, for every person in this fucking room. You guys are fucking amazing. It really changed everything, and you know, having a baby kind of, it scared me a little bit. You know, this world can be a really evil, a really awful place, but being able to go on tour, and seeing all these beautiful people and just, you know, everybody celebrating life, spreading love and being kind where they can. Y'all have given me faith in the world, and y'all have given me, I appreciate the hope that y'all gave me for a world where it's just fucking love, and it's just everyone spreading love, and it's a world full of fucking love, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm so fucking grateful. That being said, this next song is the first song I released. And I want to thank you for giving me y'all's love and y'all's strength over these fucking years, because I cannot express how grateful and how appreciative I am for what y'all have offered me, y'all's heart, and I appreciate it more than I could ever fucking say. Y'all gave me the strength to chase my fucking dreams, and I hope everybody does the same fucking shit.